I've been a member of the SNP for almost 20 years. And in the 2 weeks since my election as SNP leader, we are currently going through a period of change. A period of transition. But we should take heart in just how far we've come. In my first full week as First Minister, we must be united. And I'll be there alongside our SNP members and our activists. It's time to embrace the challenge, roll up our sleeves, and get on with delivering for the people of Scotland.